Music City function. Or I just heard a song I had to have. My lawyers told me to proceed with caution, or else you'll make a lot of songwriters mad. And I said, hey, John Michael Montgomery, won't mind if I take a song and make it mine, all mine, like I did so many times with old Tim McGraw's. Yeah, I've never heard anything sound so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? Well, I stole it once, stole it twice. I stole it from a writer on Music Row. Well, he just moved to town and he didn't know about ASCAP, CSAC, or BMI, so he might as well kiss his song goodbye. I had my number two pencil going about a mile a minute, till I had his ideas all written down. And I knew that I really went and did it when the police came and hauled my butt downtown. And I said, hey, John Michael Montgomery, won't mind if I steal a song and make it mine, all mine, like I did so many times with Tim McGraw. Yeah, I've never heard anything sound so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? Well, I stole it once, stole it twice. I stole that song, and I must confess, when I went to court, I pled no contest. Got a big fat lip and two black eyes. Never should have messed with his copyright. Yeah, I told the judge I had writer's block, but he hauled my butt away. And now it hurts too much to laugh about the song I stole that day when I said, hey, John Michael Montgomery, won't mind if I steal a song and make it mine, all mine, like I did so many times with Tim McGraw. Yeah, I've never heard anything sound so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? So I stole it once, stole it twice. I stole it from a writer on Music Row. Well, he just moved to town and he didn't know about ASCAP, CSAC, or BMI. Well, he might as well kiss his song goodbye.